There we go. And I'll give you this. Sorry, Deborah.
That's okay.
Deborah, I've got my mom and my dad and my friend Sharon and another friend of hers and a friend of mine, Marion, with us.
My goodness.
Yes.
Hello, everyone.
I got it together.
We're ready.
Okay.
You're all set?
I'm all set.
Good. Are you seated?
Yes, I am. Thank you.
We just got the proposals this afternoon, and I'm having them copied right now. And the most important thing is to get them to the translator tonight, so he can start translating. So okay. There's actually a total of 10 proposals. So
okay.
There are 2 expedited families that are joining your group as well.
Oh, that's super.
Good size group, and most importantly, your little girl. Her name.
Yay! It's a girl.
I won't pronounce it correctly, so I'll just spell. How's that?
Yes, please.
Okay. Y-O-N-G, that part I can say is okay, y'all.
What? Okay, and that's her last name, is it?
Yes, I believe so.
That's her, okay.
And then?
Yes?
The second name is spelled X-I-A-O.
X-I-A-O.
And the third name is Fen, spelled F-E-N.
F-E-N.
F or
S? F as in Frank?
Pardon?
Is it F as in Frank, E-N?
F as in French, yes, E-N.
Okay.
E as in elephant, N as in knife.
Thank you. Okay.
And her birthday is?
Yes?
February
27th. Yes?
2009.
Oh! Yes!
Remember? 9 months?
She's young. She's so little.
She's a little baby.
Oh, she's so little.
Beautiful little baby.
Oh, Deborah. Oh, thank you, Lord. Oh, I can't even write. Sharon, I hope you're doing a better job than I am. Are you getting this girl?
Yes, yes, yes.
Okay.
She's 6 months old.
Oh, Deborah. Oh, Deborah.
Really?
Yeah,
it's funny. March, April, May, June, July. No, she's not even 6 months old.
Oh, Deborah, that's been my dream to have a young baby.
Oh.
Wow.
And where she's from? Hunan province, that's H-U-N-A-N province.
Okay.
My children are from Hunan province, so I know.
Oh, that's so cool.
That's great. A lot of wonderful babies from there. And she's currently living at the Social Welfare Institute of Dao County, and that's spelled D-A-O.
Yes.
And then the word county.
County. Okay.
And that's all I've got now. I think I'll get the translations done.
Okay.
I'm going to be sending an email out to everybody in the group with what's going to happen, explaining what's going to happen in the next few weeks. It's just unbelievable, but we're leaving for a family holiday tomorrow.
Okay.
So because I was concerned, that's why I had expected we would have had the proposal the last month.
Yes. That's okay. You need a life.
John, who's the president of our board of directors, I've already briefed him, and he will be presenting the proposal to you when we get them back from the translator.
Okay. And that's when I'll see her picture?
That's when you'll see her picture.
Can you tell me anything about what her picture looks like?
Translation. So he starts, hopefully he'll get started tonight. It'll take him almost a full week to get them finished. So best case scenario would be this next weekend. You'll be meeting with Angus to get all the pictures and all the paperwork and everything.
Okay, so that's a week from this weekend will be the earliest.
Yes.
Okay.
And I've told him about you, so he knows.
Okay. And can I have his personal cell number?
I think you're one of the first to get the pictures, okay?
Thank you. Yeah. Can you tell me anything?
Actually, my being away isn't going to affect anything because it takes a week for translations anyway, and then I'll miss getting to present the proposal to
you. Sorry.
At least, Angus will be able to do it in my absence, and then it'll take a week for everyone to get their paperwork back to me from their social worker and their doctors and everything. So, and then I'll take it. I'll be back home by the time this ready to go into the ministry. So it'll work out all right. I'll just miss getting to present it to you after all this long wait.
I'm so sorry because you're looking forward to this too, but you need a life. So,
I truly did not believe if I thought you would have gotten them
last month,
which is why I thought we were safe. This is like a while ago, booking this holiday in August, because I was pretty sure you would have had the proposal by then. So, anyways,
Is
what it is, but exciting.
It is.
Finally here, and let's see, what else can I tell you?
Can you tell me anything about what her pictures look like? Like, can you describe her pictures?
Reached into your group.
Sorry, what did you say that?
I'll be sending you the names of the two other people that will be joining your group as well.
Okay.
You'll want to get to know them. And there'll be, I've scheduled a travel preparation meeting for the group on September 12th.
September 12th.
And travel will be the end of October.
Okay.
And that's about the right timing, and we have to keep in mind the fact October 1st is a big national holiday. It's the 60th anniversary of China becoming a communist country or something. National holiday. So they usually close down for a week, that week anyways. But unfortunately, it won't affect the timing. I think it's usually about just under 2 months is usually once you get the proposal, you travel normally. So I think it's great. Yeah.
Okay. Deborah.
That's the news, so.
Oh, thank you. Deborah, can you tell me?